Hello kids, welcome to our YouTube channel Kid Learning Classes. Today we learn about the sentences. What is sentences? Group of words that has complete meaning is called sentence. Example, dog I have a. Here is the example of dog I have a. Do they make complete sense? No. Sentence is exactly the combination of subject plus verb. Correct sentence of the above example is written as I have a dog. Here I is capital and with full stop. This sentence is end with full stop. While writing any sentences, we should remember these three things. First, sentence always begin with capital letter, like A, B, C, D in capital form. Second is, end it with full stop or question mark. Third, the word must put in proper order to make complete meaning. Look at, this is the picture of garden. The first sentence from the observation of this picture is the garden. Second, the kids playing. Third, are playing kid in the. Fourth, the kids are playing in the garden. The first three sentences have no any complete meaning and it is not written in proper order. The fourth is written in proper order and have a complete meaning. So this is the correct sentence. The kids are playing in the garden. Here is some easy task for kids. First is the example of is thin he. The correct form of this sentence is he is thin. Second is car I have a. The correct form is I have a car. Third, like I banana. Correct form of sentence is I like banana. Fourth is Delhi live in I. The correct form of sentence, I live in Delhi. Fifth, old am I 8 years. The correct form of sentence, I am 8 year old. Sixth, football I play. Correct form of sentence, I play football. Seventh, write I pen with a. The correct form of sentence, I write with a pen. Eighth is happy boy is he a. The correct form of sentence is he is a happy boy. Here is the some short learning about the sentence. In the next class, we learn about the type of sentences.